ladies and gentlemen.
Stand in my shoes.
Bring memories of the song.
Yeah.
Stand in my shoes.
Whoa, the blankets that we used to share. With the sand in my shoes. Now from the parks you hear happy sound of a carousel. Oh, you can almost taste the hot dog french fries they sell. Oh, I know the world.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We're going to do a bit of soul music here with the godfather of soul himself, the fantastic Mr. James Brown. Would you welcome Wayne Foster right here, and I Feel Good.
I knew that I would now, and I feel good. I knew that I would now. So good,
so good,
so good,
so good.
Right out of you, I feel nice, like sugar and spice. And I feel nice, like sugar and spice.
To the sea, I won't cry.
will cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me? Whoa, whoa.
Stand by me.
Won't you stand? Won't you stand by me? So darling, darling, stand by me. Whoa, whoa.
Stand by me.
Won't you stand? Won't you stand by me? I want to tell you nice and soft now. Better stand by me. Better stand by me. Won't you stand? Won't you stand by me? Tell you one more time. Better stand by me. Whoa, whoa.
Stand by me.
Better stand. Better stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Whoa, whoa.
Stand by me.
Won't you stand? Won't you stand by me? Yes. Won't you stand? Won't you stand by me?
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, hey, while we knock it off the superstars, would you welcome Mr. Wayne Foster one more time? Take off the great Mr. Marvin Gaye. I heard it through the grapevine.
And how I knew about your plans to make me blue. Some other girl you knew before. Between the two of us now, I know we loved you more. You took me by surprise, I must say, when I found out yesterday. Don't you know I heard it through the
grapevine?
Not much longer would you. To cry, but these tears I can't hold inside. Losing you in my life, you see, cause you mean that much to me. You should have told me yourself that you were loving someone else. Instead that I heard it through the
grapevine,
not much longer would you. These tears I can't hold inside. Losing you in my life, you see, cause you mean that much to me. And if you plan, let me go for the other guy that you loved before. Remember I heard it through the
grapevine.
Not much more would you. About to lose my mind, honey.
thank you. Thank you very much. We'd like to slow things down, take you back to 1976 with Mr. Wayne Foster, Like Sister and Brother.
Small town girl, news travels faster than a sigh. Everybody wants to know about the next man's secrets. So every time he meet a boy on the street, we've got to keep it.
Got to keep it.
My sister and brother will wait to each other. We don't want all. Of emotion we both feel.
I wanna tell the world
I love you, but I dare not say it
until they let you go.
There's only one way we can play.
We can play.
My sister and brother will wave to each other. We don't want all the world to know.
While we're here in a nice, easy mood, we'd like to pay a tribute to a former lead singer, the great Mr. Ben E. King. Would you welcome Jimmy Haisley in our tribute to Ben? There is a rose in Spanish Harlem.
Through the concrete soft and sweet and gooey. There is a rose in Spanish Harlem.
Oh, you tell them.
A red rose up in Spanish Harlem. Eyes as black as coal, but looks down deep down in my soul and start the fire there and lose control. I beg your pardon, I'm gonna take that rose and watch her as she goes in my garden. Eyes as black as coal, but looks down deep, down in my soul, and starts the fire there and lose control. I wanna beg your pardon. I'm gonna take that rose and watch her as she goes in my garden.
Just want to tell you.
You are starting to move in the right direction. We'd like to sing a song here that was written to be done on Saturday, which means you're getting it a day late, about 5.5 days early. But it's still going to be called Saturday Night at the Movies. Uh-huh.
Well, soup, I know where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna pick my baby up and take her to the baseball show. Everybody in London goes through it, just sing up to me that too. And we're gonna have a ball just like we always do. Well, I'll sing the call and cinema school, just out of Hollywood. I'm going at the candy stand, fixing all scenes, fine and good. Always lots of pretty girls, beauty they don't try to hide. But they never can compare to the girls in my side. Saturday night. When you're hugging with your baby, last row in the balcony. Oh, Saturday night at the movies, the girls what dicks are you seeing? When you're hugging with your baby, last row in the balcony. Oh, Saturday night at the movies, the girls what dicks are you seeing? When you're hugging with your baby, last row in the back.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Now we come to a part in this show every night where we do what we enjoy most, and that's singing the blues. I know you folks would be familiar with the blues. Did any of you ever have the blues? Well, for those of you so fortunate to have never had the blues, I'll give you a quick summation of what the blues is. The blues is having a fella run off with your wife and then bring her back. That's the blue part, that bringing back bit. Make you very blue, man. We're gonna sing the blues with the almighty Mr. Wilson Pickett. Welcome Wayne Foster. I'm gonna wait till the midnight hour. Thank you very much. Now, if you're going to sing the blues and you come from America in the 50s and 60s, you could never go past a fella from Chicago. His name was Sam Cooke. If the great Mr. Sam Cooke could stop by here on a Sunday evening, he might sing the blues a little bit like this year here. Uh-huh. Thank you.
can't fix. So you could draw back your bow and let your arrow go
straight to my lover's heart for me.
Song about a young man who just moved into the city, got settled in with a new job and a new car, a new place to live, but he still had to spend every weekend by himself. Here's the way the great Mr. Sam Cooke goes on to tell the story.
Oh, yeah. Oh, here another Saturday night, and I ain't got no money. I got some money, cause I just got paid. How I wish I had someone to talk to. I'm in an awful way now. Got in town a month ago, seen a lot of girls since then. If I could meet them, I could get them, yet I haven't met them. That's why I'm in the shape I'm in. Here it's another Saturday night, and I ain't got no money. I got some money, cause I just got paid. How I wish I had someone to talk to. I'm in an awful way.
We'd like to take you down south, all the way to the great state of Georgia. You drive along the highway, Sam did it, something like this.
You know who?
That's the sound of the men working on the chain. Yeah.
You know who?
That's the sound of the men working on the chain. All day long they're going. Huh. 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 That's the sound of the men working on the chain. Yeah. That's the sound of the men working on the chain.
All day long they work so hard till the sun going down. Working on the highways and byways and wearing a frown. You hear the moaning that lies away. Then you hear somebody say, that's the sound of the men working on the chain. Yeah. That's the sound of the men working on the chain. Yeah.
Thank you all. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. We're going to take you back into the 70s, nice and gentle, with Mr. Wayne Foster, This Magic Moment.
This magic moment, so different and so new, was like any other until I kissed you, and then it happened. It took me by surprise. I knew that you felt it too. Oh, by the look in your eyes, sweeter than wine,
sweeter than wine,
softer than a summer night,
softer than a summer night.
Everything I want, oh, I have. Whenever you hold me tight, this magic moment, while your lips are close to mine, will last forever.
Forever till the end of time.
dance with me, dance with me, dance with me, dance with me.
Whoa, hold me closer, closer and closer, but closer. While the music plays, oh my little darling, won't you dance with me?
Dance with me tighter, tighter and tighter, much tighter. While the rhythm plays,
sweeter than wine,
sweeter than wine,
softer than the summer night,
softer than the summer night.
Everything.
You know just where I'll be, kissing in the back row of the movies on a Saturday night. You
holding hands together,
you and I
holding hands together.
Yeah, boots in the back row of the movies on a Saturday night. You,
we could stay forever,
you and I.
We could stay forever.
You and I, hugging and kissing in the back row on a movie.
I sit at home at night and watch TV, but I still think of you. Oh, baby, then a gang I found,
share a joke or two. Yeah, you know they don't knock on my door after Friday night for sure.
But when the weekend comes,
you know. Kissing in the back row of the movies on a Saturday night with you.
Holding hands together,
you and I.
Holding hands together,
oh yeah. Kissing in the back row of the movies on a Saturday night with you.
We could stay forever,
you and I.
We could stay forever,
you and I. Oh yeah, I could stay in the back row.
Oh, I got that quicker than last night. Jeez. Now, for those of you who missed it that time, you can be forgiven. Because you had no prior knowledge that that was going to take place. You had no way of knowing that you were supposed to respond. Well, you're getting forewarning. It does happen twice again, and you are. We're going to start on my left because great things always approach me from the left. And here is a very melodic looking left. Here we go, down on the left. All right. Now, you people in front of me and on my right, you know that after hearing all that lovely harmony, if you add yours to theirs, you all are going to sound like the Mormon Tabernacle Choir. Now, it's very easy, man. Guys, just, you know, just loosen your belt a little bit. Take off your ties. We're going to shout loud enough to dim the lights all together.
Hugging and a kissing in the back room on the moon.
Thank you all. Thank you. Thank you. Now, I got to explain why we would pull a stunt like that. It is invariably, by this time in the show, somebody that had one too many drinks and gone to sleep. So we do a little shouting here to alert everybody, get your full, undivided attention, because like the Godfather, I've got an offer that you cannot refuse. You'll notice as you exit by the front door, there will be photographs of the three most magnificent black fellas in the universe. Us. See, I can hear the wheel turning in this guy's head, and he's going to, hell, who? Us. And for a very, very paltry layout, you can take one home with you. Now, I clarify that when I say take one home, I don't mean one of the boys. No, I mean one of the photographs. See, the photograph costs a tiny bit more than the boys. I mean, if you got a couple of stubbies of lion red, you got the boys. I mean, 2 weeks. Now, if you are a lady, you must take a photograph home. Your prestige in your neighborhood will skyrocket. These photographs will do more for you than iron tablets. I mean, if you've been feeling listless, depressed, unworthy, hell, take a photograph home with you. Girl, I can see you tomorrow standing out in your town square waving this photograph. It lights up like 500 beacons. Tell everybody, I saw the drifter. I took them home. All three of them. Had them in my bedroom. Actually, these photographs might be good enough to take showers with. Just be wary of hot water, though, because these are definitely cold water photographs. And if you're a lady and you come up and you're in a good mood and you're smiling and bubbly and happy, you get a signed photograph and a kiss from all the boys. Now, if you're a lady and you come up and you're not so bright and bubbly, but you still get a signed photograph, but then you get a handshake. We're going to sing, man. We're going to take you back. We're going to take you back to New York City with us. See if you still remember this.
When this old world starts getting me down and people are just too much for me to face.
I'm on the road.
I climb way up to the top of the stairs and all my chills just drift right into space.
On the roof,
it's peaceful as can be. There's no world below can't bother me. I keep on telling you when I come home feeling tired and weak, I go up where the air is fresh and sweet.
On the road,
I get away from the hustle and crowd, all at the rat race, knowing down in the street.
On the road,
on the roof's the only place I know. But you just have to wish to make it so. It's so up on the roof. Trouble through
on the road.
And if this world starts getting you down, there's room enough for two up on the roof.
Up on the
roof. Up on the
roof.
Oh, come on, baby.
Up on the road.
Come on, honey.
Up on the roof.
Everything is alright.
On the roof.
We're going to pay a tribute to Sly
up
and the Family Stone. And we do that by clapping
up
our hands and humming along.
Up on the roof.
If any of you feel like clapping
up
your hands, a hell of all of you feel like clapping your hands.
Feel free.
Up on the road.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Up on the road.
Like to feature our bass singer and a song and story about one of the great rivers in Southeast United States called the Mississippi. A fellow named Solomon Burke recorded a song about it that became a classic. Right here, our very own rendition of Proud Mary. Rolling on the river. Mr. Jimmy Haisley.
Job in the city, working for the man every night and day. And I never lost one minute of sleeping, worried about the way that things might end.
If wheels keep so tight,
oh, oh.
My heart keeps so bright. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river.
Seen a lot of girls in Memphis.
Ah, yes, I have.
rolling on the reef. The
singer, Mr. Jimmy Haley.
Hey! Hey!
Oh, that's a good job in the city.
Hey, hey!
Working for the man every night and day.
Hey,
yeah, never lost a man sleeping.
Hey,
worried about the way that I might have been.
Big boy working all the time. Proud of the old man.
A little while, like the old days. In the old days, we carry this on for the next 25 or 30 minutes. Unfortunately, the old days have already drifted away. Now we're just three old fellas. We're gonna give you a quick look at what the old days were all about. For the second time tonight, would you welcome, all the way from Georgia, one of the soul twins, effervescent Mr. Wayne Foster.
Yeah. 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 Go and go. Go and go. Go and go. Go and go. Go and go.
Mr. Wayne Foster, Wayne Foster. Hey. You ain't seen nothing yet, man. On my far left, the wildest entertainer in captivity. All the way from the jungles of Memphis, Tennessee. Soul brother number one, the Godfather himself. Our very own rendition of MC Hammer. Welcome, inimitable Jimmy Haley.
Jimmy Haley.
You will take note, I am not removing my jacket. Though it follows that I am not gonna try to keep up with the little guys. But you've been kind enough to come out here on a Sunday evening. I shall attempt this for the third time in the last 12 years. One time, 2 seconds. I'm gonna do this for all the fellas who are like me, about 2 stone overweight. And for the rest of you fellas who are like me, already past the age of 54. So before I get started, I'd like to know if there are any chiropractors here. Any physiotherapists? Hell, any good veterinarians? Just get your bag and smelling salt and stand by. Because if you hear something go crack, it is not gonna be the dance floor, man. It's gonna be me. We're gonna do this nice and slow and easy, the way elderly fat gentlemen should. Something like this.
I hate it. Not my baby. Would you like some more? Put your hands together and welcome back the Drifters.
Thank you all. Thank you. We would dearly love to be able to send you away from here tonight. Every one of you feeling exactly like the title of this next song, hopefully, as you depart the building this evening, in the words of the immortal Mr. Jackie Wilson, that's going to be higher and higher, like this.
Keeps on lifting me higher and higher.
lifting me higher and higher. Higher. Higher.
Thank you.
Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Yeah, make this world a better place if you can.
Why don't you
reach out and touch?
We'd like to thank you all
somebody's hand
for taking the time to come and spend
a
portion of your Sunday evening with us. And we hope that you enjoy it yourself. And before we go, for the lovely and beautiful and talented Miss Tanya Rose. She starts it all every night. For Tanya Rose! Yeah.
You can't.
And for the guys that none of us could get along without. One more time. For the band, y'all.
Touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can. Reach out and touch.
How are you?
Somebody's hand.
How are you doing?
Make this world a better place.
How are you?
If you can.
Good evening.
Reach out and touch.
How are you?
Somebody's hand. Make this world a better place.
How are you doing?
How are you, darling?
If you can. Why don't you reach out and touch?
I want to reach
somebody's hand. Make this world a better place.
All right.
If you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place.
Good evening, how are you?
If you can. Reach out and touch.
I wanna be
somebody's hand. Make this world a better place.
A better place.
If you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place. If you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place.
See, it don't hurt nobody.
If you can.
Yeah,
reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can.
Ruby,
how I want you like a gold star.
steal you away from all the guys.
Ruby, Ruby, Ruby,
from the first day that I met you, I made a vow that I would get you.
Ruby, Ruby, when will you be mine?
Ruby, 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 baby.
Ruby, 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 baby. Ruby, 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 baby. Ruby, 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 baby. Ruby, 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 baby. Ruby, Ruby, when will you be mine?
Ruby, 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 baby.
Each time I see you, baby, my heart cries.
Ruby, 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 baby.
I'm gonna steal you away from all the guys.
Ruby, Ruby.
The Drifters!